around here and went out to my China. Today, I'm going to stop our Singapore with this one. Startup in Maya, which is right now. I just shop around, eat around like here. I don't want to find my way right now. I just came up over. So if you like this video, please leave a like on this channel and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And let's start the video showing.
Now, Fish Shop, TV Shop, Universal, Random Hits. It also sounds like just sitting right here, just for the viewing over there. Okay, let's start shopping the customer. Yeah? Oh my gosh. A bunch of cake, I don't know why it's so expensive, $42. Soft pieces, $14. I don't know what the fuck am I doing here. Major Xiang Bi Cheng Yang. And the restaurant cake. Cake shop. And the cashier, I don't know why it's this $40. These are like present, I don't know, like that. For present. So, yeah.
There's an outlet at Center Point.
Oh, I can go and shop here, yeah. $14, $29, about $30 come out. Yep. You know, those. $70, easy. $10, $9, $14, $19. So expensive. Because of chocolate, it's so expensive. I can buy some. Okay, it's time for shopping. See, no sandwich. Sorry, my bad. I was being cut off because of my shield is. Some. Whoa, what the fuck? I see a lot of Japanese words here. ERIGLY, what is this? Yeah, Guri. What is the Japanese name like? Oh, Anastasia. And this one, I don't know what is this. This one, the biscuit, like Oreo. But I don't know what's the Japanese one. I never learned Japanese. You speak Japanese, let me know in the comment. So, yeah. Okay, look what I found. Should I buy sparkling can? Drink? Let me know in the comments so I know. So,
okay, I'm sorry to tell you before I go shopping. Because of COVID rises rapidly in Singapore, last week or few weeks ago, I decided to buy every supplies that come from this supermarket later on. So yeah.
Yeah, tell you what's the fucking funniest thing I ever seen. Look at the funny things shit I have seen. Monster noodle snack. Oh fuck, Meadows also copied that snack. Barbecue also. You see, coffee, you see, chicken also. Chicken also coffee. Curry also got coffee. Oh, you see, barbecue curry, you see, coffee. What? I don't know what to buy. I just should buy which one? Drink or food? Here. What do you think?
I think I'm buying this one. Chocolate. I fucking just buy it. And then I'll just buy I wanna try the banana. Okay, screw up. Just try banana.
I need to buy a drink. Then I need to go to another mall. Which I'm going to ask some of my viewers watching this video. So, yep. What's the funniest thing I have saw? Then on top they say spent food and paper. Then I don't know what the fuck they put drinks here, then put drinks here. Oh my gosh. What is this here? Any anomalies right here? Let me know in the comments.
Okay, I'll just take one feta grape. Yep, for one bottle drink. And then I'll buy the coconut drink. Which it prevents me from getting COVID infection. So yeah.
Wait, it costs how much? $12. Check.
Oh my gosh. I just bought shopping like this. Look at them holding like this. Most of it.
Right, basically they're still shopping like... What is this? Coffee. They got curbs all over there. Can you come here? Pepper lunch. How far is this? Chicken rice. All the cuisine, then got all the vegetables. All is sitting down eating their meals. Peacefully, wonderfully or something like that. Toast rice. French. Buy me fun to jia. Chicken rice, rice, rice. What the fuck? Why did nobody want to come here to ask? Shit.
After searching for people, this happens.
Ask you something. What's your name?
Alan.
Oh, Alan. Yeah. Okay, Alan. What's your best Singapore shopping mall you ever had here?
Shopping mall.
Yeah, which shopping mall? Like example, Takuya Shimaya. Which what other?
Yeah, yeah, small. Okay.
Small also. Yeah, yeah. Small also okay.
Yeah, yeah.
After finding some women that are rejected, this happens.
Looks like I have to move to another area. Since Takashimaya, there was very difficult to ask any female that is very popular in Singapore for the mall. I had to go with my lecturer. So yeah. What's your name?
Angela.
Okay, Zeta. What is the best shopping mall in Singapore?
For me, Ion.
IMM.
Ion.
Iron Orchard, okay, yeah. What else?
Yeah, only Iron.
Only Iron, okay, I see.
Okay, I tell you what's the most important I tell you. It's the one is the best shopping mall I ever encountered. Some people say it's Takashimaya. Not only that, Iron Orchard also. Iron Orchard is one of them. And I jumped to Iron Orchard. I see you there.
Oh shit, it rainy here, what the fuck? Oh, it's not that cool. December always rain one. November also. Because of northeast monsoon. Chill weather. It's raining outside. Lucky I'm indoor. Unfortunately, so yeah. is autoplayed by itself. You see? Butter me first.
A few moments later.
I guess I'm gonna buy another thing as Takashimaya. Since Takashimaya Mall is also my favorite. So yeah. Wow, buying around is Takashimaya. You see? All the shops. Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, I'll show you something. It's a good lead, right? Okay, that's the end of my video. Hope you like this video. Please leave a like on this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I see you in the next video. And that's pretty much it. I'm leaving. Bye bye.